And action.
Hello, it's me again. I'm going to show you how to use this
airbag.
It's called again? Lazy bag or
lay bag?
Lay bag, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you think I could do it?
I think you could. But okay, how I blew it up, guys, was I took it and
She got the wind.
I went with the wind and I ran with it.
And she had to have a good long runway, sort of like flying, right?
Yeah. And people do it without running, but I'd rather run. But like, it's really comfortable, and all you have to do is twist it up and buckle it, and then it is ready to lay on it. Okay, now I'm gonna watch Papa lay on it.
All right. Hey, you sure this thing will hold my bow hunks?
Yeah.
Baby girl, we're gonna take a nap for you.
Oh, she's got mud on her feet.
Baby girl, there she is.
Baby girl.
Come on. All right, let's sleep. Don't video me going down on this thing. Ready?
Is it comfy?
I'm about to roll off. I'm gonna use this.
It's like a rocking chair too. It's awesome.
Okay, two thumbs up.
I give it three thumbs up.
Rock-a-bye, Papa.
Roll into the mud.
I'm getting me one of these on the way back.
You got them
at Ollie's. Order you one, man, but don't get that first brand we had. It wasn't no good.
It wasn't.
From Walmart. Oh, this lay bag lays good. I'm getting one of these to go in my tent.
Yeah, I know. That's what me and Lou was talking about.
But that's the only problem, you can't get out of it.
There's another brand called the Couch Pouch. They work too.
A couch pouch.
Yeah, okay. A couch pouch.
Well, maybe if I hear back up and let's see what I get out of this thing. Oh, I just know I was going in that mud holding, y'all.
Yeah,
I done it.
Here, wait. Whoosh!
I think pretty tough, ain't it?
Yeah,
I bet we couldn't take these in the pond. Go out and get you one. We need to have these available on Uncle Goat's.
It says not to do it in the water, but we'll test it out for you once it gets a little warmer.
We need these at Uncle Goat's Bamboo Emporium, don't we?
Oh, yeah. Like, I was sitting in this last night watching TV, just like, I didn't want to get up.
I'm getting rid of all of our beds, all of our furniture, and we'll just have them, and we'll get our leaf blower and blow them up when we have company.
No.
Yeah!
It is a couch, though. Like, this is a couch.
Oh!
Like, two people can
sit
on it.
Two people sit in? Here, let's try. Baby girl, we're taking a nap without you. Heck far. That's pretty good. Baby girl, come here. Come here, let's take a nap. Come on, get up here and take a nap. Yeah, you got it dirty. You got me dirty. We're going out to eat. We're going out to eat.
Yeah, we're going
with
out
mud on me?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Might as well bring the dog in.
Yeah, well, the dog's cleaner than Papa. That's what she tells them. When she takes her dog into place, she'll say, she's had a bath since my Papa has. They make her take me out to the car with the dog.
Bye-bye now.